My name is Amira Thomas. I was the first baby born into the National Health Service. I came into the world at 1 minute past midnight on the 5th of July 1948. Just as Aneurin Bevan's dream of creating a national health for Great Britain came into fruition, making life the best it could be, from the cradle to the grave. And we are the envy of the world, and it must be protected, preserved at all costs. We must never lose it. Nurse during my career, like three of my sisters, they were also mental health nurses. My both aunts were matrons. My great-great-grandmother, she was the local midwife before healthcare was formed, and she was the one they were sending for to help deliver the babies. My own daughter is a paramedic, so we have given a lot of tender, loving care. And I can thank the NHS from the bottom of my heart. Without them, I wouldn't be here, and my both children wouldn't be here. When I met the surgeons who saved my children, I was shaking their hands. I wanted to kiss those hands. Because of the skill, where would we be without them? And they don't ask for anything back.